I noticed a new design on my videos. This part was changed and it shows this instead. And you can now sort by shorts. You can now filter by shorts. And you can now filter by newest. You can now sort by oldest, newest, by most popular, whatever. This means it was redesigned for new filters.